Continuing on with the unofficial levels, this here is titled, well, unentitled, but it's called Water Shrine, according to the Wikipedia page. So, this one could be a bit overwhelming, because this map is flooded with a lot of disciples, so let's try our best to stay in this one spot for a little bit. Yeah. I'm never too fond of those purple rings that they shoot out at you. Actually, let's use this here. Okay, as tempting as it is to walk right out there, I'm not gonna just yet. Although I probably already awakened them. Oh no, wait. So what is this teleporter here? I don't think you can get there. Besides the... It wouldn't let me get in there anyway. Alright, here we go. So this is what I mean about not going out there just yet. Now I just want these guys to come down here. If I can get a good look at them there. Oh, how nice. Two of power. It out here. Well, it's more clear, but there's still some stragglers. Okay, some stragglers. Shit. What the fuck? I didn't ask for this. Ah. Hi. Crossbow. Now, what happened to that one shield? I'm not sure where it went, though. Now, let's use this. Yeah, that totally calls for it. Let's still make use of this by heading in here. Ah, silver shield. God. Ah, stop shooting me. You stupid kids. And another one. Yep, Yeah, I just gotta keep in mind that there's like several of these items hidden around here. And how do I get to the other side? I can't crouch, because that's... Oh wait, there's always this side, and... What the hell? There. Now, I took a teleporter by accident somewhere, which was here. And I wasted a quiver of arrows, because I'm a dumbass. Shouldn't be so down on myself all the time. Not all the time, just sometime. So, what is it that could be hiding up here? There could be like a switch somewhere in between those things. Doesn't really show. Shooting it does nothing. I'm hearing a freaking Iron Lich somewhere. Or it could sometime play as a background noise, so it could be just fucking with me. Maybe no, I can't go in there yet still. Switch? What do you do? Facepalm. Oh man, that was just funny. And holy shit, what am I gonna do about you dudes? I suppose this. Okay. Still ended up good. And ooh. And we've got ourselves a place that resembles a church of some kind. The Church of Disparl. Ow! Oof, both of them. Dude in my face. I proceed to blast him to smithereens. Kind of have like one complaint about this, is that they don't give you enough ammunition in the energy orbs. I just noticed. So what could you guys be hiding up here? Oh shit, it's a... something through the stained glass here. The hell? Okay, I wanna head down here. Ooh, several of these square wooden things. Oh, I know. It's probably a mineshaft. An abandoned mineshaft. Oh, wait, wrong game. I'm sorry. Ooh, can I make it across here? Yes, I can. Oh boy. Shield. I would like that very much. But you little freaking Organization 13 rejects are, like, in my way. I don't know if Strife running across that gap as it was intended, but I don't know. Plus, I think it's, like, according to my source port that I'm using, it's an option to increase your strifing speed, so that could probably be why it's not intended. How do I get around these frickin' pillars? Can I at least grab you? No. Geez, so many of you guys. But I don't think they'll be able to squeeze through this here, so not to be a problem. Plus a bunch of mace spheres. Okay, that takes me back here and ooh, cool. Opening. Oh, and they go back up. Ah, no. They're slow as molasses. No. Okay, here we go. Okay, so with flipping that switch, what does that do? Alright, anyway, let's just head back to this open church here. Nothing. How might I get in there? They don't really make that clear, do they? Oh, well, there's something behind this. Oh, okay. There's a path opened up right here. Oh, wow. I hate to go back to the abandoned mineshaft thing, but that looks very confusing a little bit. Okay, well, looking from the map, it doesn't really look confusing, but still. And that'd be all there. Wow, several of you over this way. Yay, another one, and another one. God. I would consider this map to be very generous if they gave me another enchanted shield. That'd be boss. And wings! Wait a minute. I see an odd shape. There. Found that switch. Alright, I assume that there's nothing else of interest up here. And this here would take me to the room with those pillar things. Huh. Okay, so after all that, can we somehow get into there? Actually, now that I have the wings, let's go ahead and head up to that one spot that I recall. Yeah, these things here. Oh yeah, another enchanted shield, that's right. And that would be the exit. Question is, do I want to flip it? No, probably not. Alright, can I go through this? Yes, I can! Okay, just spam. Okay, I don't know how one would have to get up here without the wings, so... And I notice that I'm missing an item. Wait, was that switch? Yes. Yes, it was, probably. Because I was able to get up here. Don't think you do that. Wait, is there going to be a switch? Yes. Oh my god. Jeez. It was not even for much stuff anyway. Uh, Since I don't have the wings, we're gonna have to take the long way around. Shit. Wait, why am I going down here? Wait, hold on. Maybe I can try and jump across something like this. What? No. That way. Oh, hey. That's something that I'm already full of ammunition on, so. Whoa! Okay, guys, did you see that massive frame rate drop? I blame that, okay? My god. There. Yay, we made it! Okay, it took a little bit longer than it should, but I don't care. So, next map, which is also called Entitled, obviously, is a fan-made name called Americans Legacy. So, we'll see you then.